A head-on collision in Hubbard sent two people to the hospital this afternoon and had traffic blocked for hours. This was the scene before 1 o'clock today on Pothole Wheeler Road. The accident did close both lanes of traffic for over 2 hours. Ohio State Highway Patrol tells us there was just one person in each of those vehicles, both of which suffered only minor injuries.